Imagine stepping into a bustling Russian market, the air thick with the aroma of freshly baked bread and smoked fish. Stalls overflow with colorful fruits and vegetables, while vendors call out, their voices a melodic hum against the backdrop of laughter and chatter. This is Russia, a land where food is more than just sustenance. It is an integral part of the culture, a celebration of life, and a testament to its rich history. From the icy plains of Siberia to the bustling streets of Moscow, food binds people together. It graces the tables of grand celebrations and simple family gatherings alike. Every bite tells a story, a tale passed down through generations, whispered from grandmother to granddaughter, each ingredient a thread in the vibrant tapestry of Russian heritage. Join us on a culinary journey, a delicious exploration of traditional Russian dishes. We will uncover the secrets behind their enticing aromas and robust flavors, delving into the history and cultural significance they hold. Get ready to savor Russia, one bite at a time. No exploration of Russian cuisine is complete without paying homage to borscht, the iconic soup that has warmed hearts and stomachs for centuries. This vibrant beetroot soup, often crowned as Russia's national dish, is more than just a meal. It is a symbol of comfort, hospitality, and tradition. Borscht's deep red hue, often attributed to the beets, speaks of its rich history, a history intertwined with folklore, superstition, and even love. Legend has it that Catherine the Great, Empress of Russia, was so enamored by this humble soup that she demanded its recipe, elevating it to a dish worthy of the royal table. But the beauty of borscht lies not just in its history, but also in its versatility. It is a dish that transcends social classes, regions, and even seasons. Its recipe adapted and reinvented countless times, each variation a testament to the creativity and resourcefulness of the Russian people. While the soul of borscht remains constant, its ingredients dance to the rhythm of regional preferences and seasonal availability. In the cold north, where winters are long and harsh, borscht takes on a heartier character. It is often made with meat broth, generously laden with chunks of beef, pork or lamb, and served with a dollop of smetana, a thick, tangy sour cream that adds a welcome richness. As you travel south towards the warmer regions, borscht transforms, embracing the abundance of summer vegetables. Tomatoes take center stage, lending their sweetness and vibrancy to the broth, while fresh herbs like dill and parsley add a burst of freshness. This lighter, more refreshing version, often served chilled, is perfect for warm summer evenings. The differences in borscht don't stop there. Some regions add beans for a hearty texture, while others introduce mushrooms for an earthy depth. Some prefer it sweet, while others crave a tangy kick. Each variation, a unique expression of local flavors and traditions, paints a colorful culinary map of Russia. Borscht's significance in Russian culture extends far beyond the dining table. It is a dish steeped in folklore and tradition, its preparation and consumption often accompanied by rituals and beliefs passed down through generations. In some regions, it is believed that adding a spoonful of borscht to the ground before planting seeds will ensure a bountiful harvest. Borscht is also a symbol of hospitality, a dish that welcomes guests and warms their hearts. It is often the first meal offered to visitors, a gesture that speaks volumes about the generosity and warmth of the Russian people. No matter the occasion, a steaming bowl of borscht is a reminder of home, family, and tradition. More than just a dish, borscht is a cultural icon, a culinary ambassador of Russia. It has graced the pages of literature, inspired countless works of art, and even sparked debates about its true origin and ownership. Its story, a testament to the power of food to connect people across generations and cultures, continues to be written with every simmering pot and every shared bowl. Section 5. Pelmeni, Little Pockets of Russian History. Our culinary journey now takes us from the warmth of borscht to another beloved Russian classic, pelmeni. These small savory dumplings, filled with a variety of flavorful fillings and served steaming hot, are a testament to the ingenuity and resourcefulness of the Russian people. The origins of pelmeni, much like the nomadic tribes who are said to have invented them, are shrouded in mystery and legend. Some believe they originated in Siberia, where hunters and travelers needed a portable, nourishing meal that could withstand harsh conditions. Others trace their roots to China, brought back to Russia along the Silk Road, evolving over time to reflect local tastes and ingredients. Regardless of their exact origins, pelmeni have secured their place as a beloved staple in Russian cuisine. Their small size belies the explosion of flavor held within, a testament to the art of transforming simple ingredients into culinary delights. Section 6. The art of making pelmeni, a family affair. Making pelmeni is a labor of love, an activity that brings families and friends together, often on cold winter days when the aroma of simmering broth and the rhythmic sound of dough being rolled out fill the air with warmth and anticipation. It is a tradition passed down through generations, with grandmothers patiently teaching their grandchildren the secrets to achieving the perfect thin yet sturdy dough and the most flavorful fillings. The process begins with the dough, a simple mixture of flour, eggs and water, kneaded with care until it becomes smooth and elastic. Then comes the filling, a savory blend that varies from region to region, family to family. Ground meat, often pork, beef or lamb, is a popular choice, seasoned with onions, garlic and a touch of black pepper for a subtle kick. Once the dumplings are formed, pinched tightly to ensure none of the precious filling escapes during cooking, they are cooked in boiling salted water or broth until they float to the surface, a sign that they are ready to be devoured. The result is a dish that is both comforting and celebratory, a testament to the power of food to bring people together. From the hearty warmth of pelmeni, we move on to a dish that is equally versatile and beloved, blini. These thin, delicate pancakes, often compared to French crepes, are a blank canvas for culinary creativity, their neutral flavor lending itself to both sweet and savory toppings. Blini, with their golden color and delicate texture, hold a special place in Russian culture, their history intertwined with ancient pagan traditions and celebrations. They were originally a symbol of the sun, their round shape representing the cycle of life and the promise of spring's return after a long winter. Today, blini are enjoyed year-round, a testament to their enduring appeal. They are a staple at festive gatherings, gracing tables during Maslenitsa, the traditional Russian Butter Week celebration, where they are stacked high, their golden surfaces glistening with melted butter, a symbol of the coming abundance. The story of blini is a fascinating journey through time, reflecting the evolution of Russian culture and traditions. In ancient times, blini were more than just food. They were an integral part of pagan rituals, offered as gifts to the gods to ensure a bountiful harvest and good fortune. Over time, as Christianity spread throughout Russia, blini shed their pagan connotations, but retained their significance as a symbol of prosperity and good luck. They became associated with Maslenitsa, a week-long celebration preceding Lent, a time for feasting and merriment before the period of fasting. Today, while the religious significance of blini may have diminished for some, their role as a culinary symbol of Russian culture remains strong. They are a dish that bridges generations, enjoyed by young and old alike, a delicious reminder of the country's rich history and traditions. As we savor the last bites of blini, we realize that our culinary journey through Russia has been about more than just the dishes themselves. It has been a journey into the heart of a culture, a glimpse into the soul of a nation. Through Borscht, we experience the warmth of Russian hospitality, the importance of family and tradition. With pelmeni, we tasted the resilience and resourcefulness of the Russian people, their ability to transform simple ingredients into culinary masterpieces. And in blini, we witnessed the evolution of a culture, from ancient rituals to modern celebrations, a testament to the enduring power of food to connect us to our past. Russian cuisine, much like the country itself, is a tapestry woven from diverse threads, a blend of cultures, traditions, and influences. It is a cuisine that nourishes the body and warms the soul, leaving you with a sense of satisfaction and a craving for more. Food is symbolic of love when words are inadequate, said Alan D. Wolfelt, perfectly capturing the essence of Russian cuisine. Each dish, a testament to the love and care passed down through generations, tells a story, evokes a memory, and connects us to a rich tapestry of traditions. As we conclude our culinary journey, we carry with us not just the taste of these delectable dishes, but also a deeper understanding of the Russian spirit. The warmth of the people, the richness of their history, and the vibrancy of their culture are all reflected in their cuisine, a symphony of flavors that lingers long after the last bite. So let us raise a glass, or perhaps a bowl of borscht, to the enduring legacy of Russian cuisine, a cuisine that continues to captivate taste buds and warm hearts across the globe. As we savor these flavors, we are reminded that food is more than just sustenance. It is a powerful language that transcends borders and connects us all.